a pretty quick trip you made. I still say it was a pretty quick trip.
Oh, shut up.
Well, it wasn't slow.
Morning, Charlie. How about a hot cup of...
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Having my breakfast.
Was your boat still here?
No.
Has it sailed? Hmm? Well, how'd you happen to get left behind?
Oh, I just...
Well, go on.
Well, I just told the man.
Told him what?
Put my trunk on the dock.
Yeah, why?
Well, I couldn't stay over without having anything to wear. How could I? What's so strange about that?
Doesn't it seem strange to you?
What?
Getting off that boat. But doesn't it?
Well, I don't know. You know, the girl that got off that boat's the perfect stranger to me. I don't know. I don't know whether this is me or another fella. You know, by all rights, Bonnie Lee ought to be sound asleep on that boat far out to sea.
Yeah, well, she's not so far out to sea as you think.
Who?
The boat. Hey, kid.
Yeah?
Put some more gas in number 7. Call up Santa Maria and have them hold the boat until we get there. Where's your luggage? Where is it?
Over there.
Good. Hey, Charlie. Well, what are you waiting for, kid?
Boat doesn't stop at Santa Maria this trip.
Why not?
They have no bananas.
They have no bananas?
Yes, they have no bananas.